Supporters of Hezbollah and the Amal movements attack Lebanese anti-government protesters in Beirut. Kenyan officials say at least 65 people are dead after heavy rains caused flooding in western Kenya. Several others are still missing. Hong Kong leader Carrie Lam said she would seriously reflect on the results of elections Sunday. Local media say pro-democracy lawmakers now control 17 of the city's 18 district councils. And Uruguayans are waiting for final results of a closer-than-expected presidential runoff election.